Today is Saturday, 13 April 2023. I'm gonna play Fallout New Vegas, continue what we did last week. And I don't know what we're gonna do, to be honest. So, oh shit, there's a body there. Pistol, Magnum, blah blah blah. Ada, quest. This is the DLC, right? So, where are we gonna go? We need to go to Primm. Where is Primm? Canyon Raid, God Spring, Sword, Chain Sky, Good Spring, more halfway drive in. Where should I go? Track down the Sword of Sierra Madre Invitation, find the Happy Trail Caravan Master, travel to the canyon wreckage near Primm and enter the divide. Investigate the midnight showing. Well, Natui said to us last week to go to to go to the Primm. But where's the Primm?
Howdy, partner.
Hi, Victor.
Might I say you're looking fit as a fiddle?
I'm sorry, what? Fiddle? Oh, he's the one that saved us?
Don't mention it. I'm always ready to lend a helping hand to a stranger in need.
How did you happen to find me?
I was out for a stroll that night when I heard the commotion up the old bone orchard. Saw what looked like a bunch of bad eggs, so I laid low. Once they had run off, I dug you up to see if you were still kicking. Turns out you were, so I hauled you off to the dock right quick.
Do you know those men who were who attacked me?
Can't say that I'm familiar with the rascals. Some of the fine folks in town might be able to help you out with that.
Not really. How did you end up in this good spring?
I moseyed into town, 10, 15 years ago. Before that, I can't quite seem to recall. Odd. Anyway, it's a right peaceful town, and I reckon it's as fine a place to settle as any.
I've never seen a robot like you before.
I'm a Securitron. Robco Security Model 2060B. If you ever see any of my brothers, tell them Victor says howdy.
Goodbye,
happy trails!
Guys. Thank you, Victor. See you later. Alligator. Oi, your owner has walked off. Shein, go. Maybe we can sell some stuff. Oi, wake up. Shit, wake up.
That was a hell of a fight. Let's hope it doesn't bite us in the ass later on.
I'd like to know more about Mr. House.
I'm afraid I don't know much myself.
Who is
Mr.
House?
Has got his own casino, Lucky 38, but nobody goes in or out except his robots. The other casinos follow Mr. House's rules, so I guess that makes him the leader of New Vegas. As far as I know, nobody's ever laid eyes on the guy. I think that robot who pulled you out of the dirt belongs to Mr. House. If Mr. House is looking after you, it's got to be a good thing, right?
Really?
Take it easy now.
So what are we gonna do right now? I have no idea. Can we sleep? World map. Where's the Primm? I'm going to check the position in YouTube, in internet. The Primm, New Vegas. It's on below in this area. This Primm is in here. So we go down to the right. No. Yes. Yeah, there, south. Let's go. Hey, looking good, girl. Oh, we cannot run. We cannot, what is it? Sprint in here. This is the fastest we can in this game. 63 bullet. They said don't walk out of the street. Stay on the asphalt street because there's many monsters outside. Is that a Primm? Not to where are you when I need you, brother? I need you to guide me. Where should I go? It's still midnight, I think. One love. What? Where are our position? Oh, we can fast travel and start walking from here. I'm an idiot. You know, better prepare our gun. There it is. Primm. Las Vegas to the left. You go to the Primm first. Why? I don't know. Not really said so. So, better. Better obeying the veteran, isn't it? By the way, I want to check my voice. Okay, all sounds good. Driving paradise. Corvega Atomic V8. The machine. It's V8 engine. One Vicky Fence Casino. Is that a roller coaster? Oh, we can put some radio, it's too quiet. The fuck was that?
The women of New Vegas ask me a lot if there's a Mrs. New Vegas. Well, of course there is. You're her. And you're still as perfect as the day we met.
Radiation.
This just in. Unconfirmed reports say NCR's General Lee Oliver may have uprooted from his post at Camp McCarran in order to be present at Hoover Dam. NCR sources say that holding the dam against Caesar's Legion has become their main strategic priority, and this move would not be unexpected. Also in the headlines, citizens of Outer Vegas are flocking to the Strip in droves amid a wave of terror caused by a band of raiders known as the
Fiends. Oh, shit.
Those who support passports are saying the added security is well worth the price of admission. The preceding segment was sponsored by the Silver Rush. Silver Rush. Feel the rush of a warm laser in your hand. In New Vegas, we know the pain that numbers can bring us. Well, so does Guy Mitchell, who's got heartaches by the number.
I have another gun. Weapons. Nothing revolver. Dynamite. Single shotgun. No. That's not what I mean. You can sell these things. Is it a Primm? What is his Primm? place. New California. If I'm not wrong, Las Vegas is part of Nevada.
Hey, where the hell do you think you're going? Primm is off limits.
What's
going
on?
Convicts from the prison up the road have taken over the town. Everyone inside is either dead or in hiding. What's more, there are two tribes of raiders causing trouble in this area as well. You'd be safer heading back up to Good Springs.
Shouldn't you be protecting the town or something?
We'd love to, but they don't fall under NCR jurisdiction. Even if they did, we're in no shape to protect them.
Why can't you protect them?
We don't have the equipment to take out the convicts. And even if we did, we need some extra hands for backup.
I can help you.
You should talk to Lieutenant Hayes. He's in a tent down the road. Just stay on the west side of the overpass if you don't want to get shot.
West side?
Man, can I talk a real to you? Uphill fight these days. I'm not sure how we're gonna handle all these convicts. It's careful. Things aren't as safe around here as they could.
Okay. To the west. West. This one. Empty soda bottle. Can wait until morning. 8 hours sleep.
And we're back. This is Mr. New Vegas, and I feel something magic in the air tonight, and I'm not just talking about the gamma radiation. Whoops, better put on my newsman fedora here. NCR officials at Camp McCarran were relieved when technical difficulties with its monorail line to the New Vegas Strip proved easy to fix. One anonymous official told us a serious mechanical failure would have been a disaster because of the age of the train and the scarcity of the replacement parts. Also in the headlines, the influx of displaced
residents
to the refugee camp at Bitter Springs has caused a strain on rations.
Sure, it's the enemy or not. Because I keep shooting.
That news was
anyone
to you by the top
would walk towards me in Fallout 4, even though it's not
more
an enemy.
Classics coming right up for you, so stay tuned.
Oh, there it is. Are you the colonel or whatever?
I'm Sergeant McGee, of the New California Republic Army, 5th Battalion, 1st Company. If you want to talk about something, speak to Lieutenant Hayes.
Lieutenant.
I'm from the Hub originally, but it's been a long time since I saw it. I'm on my second tour here. Most non-commissioned officers are.
Okay, goodbye, thank you.
Ma'am.
Which one is the Lieutenant Tent? Definitely not this one. Lieutenant? Oh, you're Lieutenant Hayes?
I'm Lieutenant Hayes of the New California Republic Army, 5th Battalion, 1st Company. What's your business?
What are you doing out here?
We were sent out here to hold back the tide of convicts from the correctional facility. As you can probably tell, we aren't doing the kind of job we could be doing.
What's the problem with your mission?
The mission isn't a problem. The problem is with supplies. Convicts are better armed and organized than our intel initially suggested. I'm trying to get some reinforcements here, maybe some guns with some firepower, but shit. Things are just going slow.
Tell me about the correctional facility.
Most people just call it NCRCF. That's NCR Correctional Facility.
Okay.
A little bit ago, the convicts there staged a coup. Killed the guards that weren't able to escape, and have been ransacking the area since then.
Do you have any information on the convict?
Not much. They've taken to calling themselves powder gangers.
Okay.
Mostly because they've taken to using the explosives meant to clear boulders as weapons. They got organized faster than I would have thought. Most of them, at least. Thankfully, the small group in town here seemed to have split off from the main force, so they aren't getting anything in the way of support. I have some free time. Ask away.
Okay. Ma'am?
Then, can I help?
We won't go quietly. The Legion can count on that.
I cannot help? Then what am I doing here? What? Why am I sad? So we're gonna go to New Vegas. Hi.
It's been a long tour. All I can think about now is going back home.
Oh! Ah, you son of a bitch. Nobody telling me this. God damn. Vegas. I don't know what we're gonna find there, but let's just find out. I think it's in here. No. Where is it? Northeast. Do we have shovel? Big cross there. Is there any Children of Aethem here? Or just exclusive to Fallout 4? Mama, what the hell is that? No, please. Why I cannot climb higher? Dang. That's why they said always stay on the street. South
of the dam. Boy, the Mojave Wasteland is just a fascinating place, isn't it? You never know what's gonna happen next. Here's Bing Crosby reminding us of those times when you absolutely
really don't know what I need to
kiss the person you love. Something's gotta give. Up next.
Is there any power armor available in this game?
When an air is
irresistible force. God damn, dead ass. Meets an old immovable object like me. State prison, next exit. Why there's so many dead people here? No. There, there are more. Bandit maybe? Powered gang. Yeah, I can sold that outfit later.
Wait. You're not exactly make. Never gets old when something blows up. Somehow someone's gonna get kissed. Just keep on walking. So never gets old when something blows up.
Who knows what the fates have in store? From their vast mysterious sky. Ooh. I'll try. Okay, okay, okay. Wait a second. Safe. No. I adore. Safe. But how long can anyone try? Yes. Fight, 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 fight it with all of our might. Chances are some heavenly star spangled night. Okay, don't. We'll find as sure as we lie. Oh. How?
Hey.
Oh, how did they this? I thought he's alone, that's why. Okay, okay, I'm not gonna bother you. I'm sorry. I thought you were alone. Hitchhiker maybe, escape prisoner. Something's gotta give. Whiskey junk food camera. We can use that.
Howdy, folks. It's Mr.
Before
New
that, I wanna check something. Fallout New Vegas. Mission? What should I do after? Quest, base game, tutorial, main quest. For the quest, one faction must be chosen to be loyal. Okay, tutorial quest. And that kicking in, ring a ding. Tutorial quest by campfire the trail.
Well, you know what that means, folks. Time for some news.
Quest.
Word out of Camp Golf is that many NCR Rangers can expect redeployment in the near future.
The last one we face Ghost Town Gunfight. What mission is that? They went that way. Primm, Doc, Mitchell. Oh. We need to go to Primm. Okay.
Also, patrons of the Ultra Lux are questioning whether this pricey restaurant, the Gourmand, is overstating the fullness of its wait list. Those who claim to have dined at the restaurant find the food appealing, but say many tables remain empty. Today's headlines were brought to you by Primm. Primm, okay. Other New Vegas. And now, Nat King Cole reminding us what really matters.
What, maybe we can sell some
love
papers.
Me as though
by,
there were no tomorrow.
Steampunk.
Hey, you never know.
Wait. Okay. Did you open your store? Now,
you looking to buy some supplies?
Yeah.
Can do.
Magnum. Weapons. Baseball bat, binoculars, machete, iron. Okay.
Take me out of this world tonight.
There are more.
make me forget my sorrow. So when I wake tomorrow, I'll know our love was right.
Still boy, purified water and intense junk food.
As though it were now,
keep commit
or never.
Whiskey.
Teach me all that a heart should know.
Camera.
Love me.
Echo height.
As though there were no tomorrow. Oh,
okay,
my darling, love me.
Okay, thank you.
Thanks.
Don't ever let
me. It's all about.
Talk to Doc. Talk to Doc. Hey, Doc. What's up, Doc? Doc? Are you here, Doc? Doc.
How are you holding up?
I'm hurt. I need help. Can you heal my radiation? Tell me about yourself, Doc.
Well, I already told you I came. See, I found. Eventually, I went back and married my childhood sweetheart.
I'm sorry. You said before you had something taken from you.
Well, ain't we all, right? That was a long time ago. I don't pay it much mind anymore.
Tell me about yourself again?
Well, I already told you I came from a vault. After that, I was a traveling doctor for a spell. It seemed like a good idea at the time. Most folks out here ain't educated, so people with medical know-how are hard to come by. I found that I could help a lot of people with what I knew, and that was all right with me. Eventually, I went back and married my childhood sweetheart, and that was the end of my traveling days.
Okay.
Didn't miss it none then. Still don't.
Okay. But have been unable to identify what town is
it? This here's Good Springs, named after the water we got here, just down the road to the southeast. Good Springs Source, they call it. It's a quiet town, and that's how we like it. We don't go looking for trouble, though occasionally it sees fit to come looking for us.
Okay, do you hear anything about the men that shot me?
I didn't see him or the men with him. You might ask around town, though. Could be someone saw which way they was headed. Your best bet would probably be Trudy, the bartender at the saloon up the road. If anyone's...
Okay, goodbye. Let me check the internet again. What the hell is wrong with the radio? No, the entire storyline of they went that way can be skipped by heading straight to the tops in New Vegas to complete the quest. However, the path directly north from Good Spring to New Vegas is highly dangerous, plagued by various deadly enemies who can easily kill a low-level courier. For this quest, one faction must be chosen to layer as a main quest arc for a single faction is followed. The quest for the other faction, with the exception of independent Yes Men quest, will fail as infamy is gained for siding against them when progressing through the quest for whichever faction was sided with. The point at which the other faction's quests are failed varies depending on the player action and quest already completed. Once faction is sided with, it can still be possible to change to another faction quest arc, only if there has not been enough infamy accurate to fail those alternative quest line. The tops. Where's the tops? Quest started after completing Back in Saddle by talking to Trudy at the saloon and asking about finding the man who shot Player in the head. She mentioned that the checked red coat wearing man frequently mentioned the strip and directs them to the highway 93 to follow them, looking at the very older dog. Mitchell gave during aim that kick in the head, also pointing down to the Primm for potential clue on the packets they were carrying, the lead to them being ambushed. Huh. It's confusing me. So what do I need to do now? I don't understand. I really don't understand what I need to do now. Where's the door? I really don't know what do I need to do. That's different robot. No,
you need to be careful. It's dangerous out here.
I'll try and remember that.
See the?
Are you following me?
I saved your life, so I kind of feel responsible for you. As
well, thank you, brother. Well, don't.
I like you, friend. Have I mentioned that?
Not really.
See you around, Buckaroo.
That ought to keep things settled for a while. Hope it stays that way.
Okay.
Keep...
That'll teach the powder gangs to avoid good springs in the future.
Okay, I'm a little bit short on cab. I don't suppose there's any work available.
Not in good springs, no. But if you're up for a little scavenging, there's always the schoolhouse. Most of what's in there is junk, but there's this old safe that even Easy Pete wasn't able to crack with dynamite. If you want to take a shot at it, take these.
Okay. A magazine on
the... If the lock's too much for you to handle, reading through the magazine might give you the edge you need.
And the bobby pin?
You'll need those to pick the lock. Be careful, though.
Okay.
Oh. Well, go ahead and keep the stuff I gave you anyway. It'll be more useful to you than me.
Okay. What do you do right here?
I hunt geckos, mostly. The meat's pretty good, and I can always find a buyer for the hides. I also help keep the town clear of rat scorpions and coyotes. Not many people live in good springs, so wildlife is always creeping in.
Yeah, let's talk about the areas around good
sure.
spring.
What do you want to know?
What... other towns are nearby.
Southeast of here is Primm. Can't miss it. Since it has the giant old roller coaster right in the middle of town.
Okay.
The NCR's got an outpost there. If you follow the road north, you'll eventually hit Sloan and Quarry Junction. They mine rocks or something, but I heard they got troubles lately. I wouldn't head that direction if I were you, though. Got critters up there that don't take kindly to getting shot.
Okay. NCR.
The New California Republic. Bunch of settlers and soldiers coming in from the west, fixing on making Nevada their own. They can be right pushy. But the roads are safer because of them, so I tend to let it go. Not that I got a choice. Well, the wildlife for one thing, rowdy locals for another. They're protecting their own. Just happens to help us.
Okay.
They've been holding off this other group from the east, too.
Other group? From the east?
Got a funny name. Call themselves Caesar's Legion.
Oh, the Caesar.
Never seen him in these parts, so I couldn't tell you much. I hear rumors, that's about it. Supposedly, they keep slaves and they got some real nasty ways of killing folks. But maybe that's just something folks in the NCR cooked up to make themselves seem more useful here. Less uninvited. Around here, mostly coyotes and geckos. The coyotes are pretty dangerous in large packs, but otherwise they're nothing to really worry about. The geckos aren't too tough, but they've got a nasty bite. I've heard about bigger, nastier versions out in the wasteland, but I've never seen them. Stick to the roads when you can, and steer clear of the hills north of Good Springs. The critters up there are big and poisonous. If you want to know anything else, just ask.
Okay. That's all.
Until next time.
Thanks again for all your help.
What are the rules of caravan?
It's a two-player game, and the winner takes the whole pie. You build a caravan using the cards in your deck. The goal is to create caravan bids that beat your opponent's bids. So there's more strategy than luck involved. It's why you won't see caravan in any casino. Too slow-paced. And more importantly, no house edge. Here, take this holotape. It goes into more specifics about the rules. Okay. You'll also need a deck, so take one of my spares. So, you feel like playing a game?
No, not now. I can find more cards.
Just keep an eye out for them while you travel. I've found cards in old boxes or forgotten on shelves. Can find some for sale, too. I've never stopped here until recently. You're better off asking one of the locals.
I'll get it.
Yeah.
I'm glad that business is over. I like it when Good Springs is nice and quiet.
Okay. So.
Be careful out.
What the hell should I do?
Hey there.
Maybe we can talk to people in Primm again. Inquire about your Delphi assignment with the administrator of the Mojave Express in Primm. Find the man who tried to kill you. I think this one. Yeah, I think that's one. The other one is the LC. Mojave Express. Trying to shoot me. Does that even hit him? Cancel your target, except doesn't hit. Okay. Skill. Nobody's in here. It's Chris. Wait a second.
One moment, please. Do-do-do.
Taking so long, the game keep crashing every time I open it. What the fuck? Almost 15 minutes, 20 minutes. The hell? Sign. Safe. Hi, how do you discover a good spring cave? I haven't. I straight go to this Fiki account because it asked me to do it. Like, inquire you to do for assignment with administration of the Mojave Express in Primm, find the man who tried to kill you, right? And the game is crashing for like 20 minutes. I've tried to start it again, but it keep crashing. Look at this. It's gonna crash again.
I don't know what it was brought you to Primm, youngster, but you might want to rethink your plans. Town's gone to hell.
Who are you?
Johnson Nash is my name. Husband to Ruby Nash. Lived in Primm going on 8 years now, thick and thin. I'm a trader primarily. For what it's worth, with things like they are. I also run the local Mojave Express outpost.
So you're the boss. I'm a courier with the Mojave Express.
Well, I don't got any work right now, sorry to say.
I lost a package I was supposed to deliver.
I'll tell you whatever I can. You have a delivery order you can show me?
What can you tell me about this job?
Oh, so you're talking about one of them packages. That job had strange written all over it, but we couldn't turn down the caps.
What was strange about it?
That cowboy robot had us hire 6 couriers. Each was carrying something a little different. Pair of dice, chess piece, that kind of stuff. Last word I have in the office, it looked like payment had been received for the other 5 jobs. Guess it was just your chip that didn't make it. First deadbeat we hired to do the job, canceled. Hope a storm from the divide skins him alive. Well, that's where you came in.
Cancel?
Yeah, got this look when he saw you next down on the courier list. His expression turned right around. Asked me if your name was for real. I said, sure as lack of rain, you were still kicking. Then he turned down the job, just like that. I asked if he was sure it was good money. No, let Courier 6 carry the package. That's what he said. Like the Mojave'd sort you out or something. Then he just up and walked out.
You know who he was? Where he went? Thumb installed.
No idea. Sounds like you two had a history for him to act like that. And turn down the money, too. Hope he didn't see any trouble in that package of yours. Maybe he thought your name was bad luck. Enough for me to say.
Someone stole my package. A man in checkered suit and some thugs. Did they pass this way?
Well, now that you mentioned it, a few nights back, one of the townies was out scavenging for supplies. He said he saw a fellow with a daisy suit come through with some of them great con misfits. They was talking about a chip.
One of those men shot me. I need to know the best way to get them.
Well, for that, your best bet is going to be talking to Deputy Beagle. Since they came to town, he was keeping a good bit of notes on them, and he was slinking around Bison Steve when your pretty boy friend came through. He may have heard where they were going.
I'd like to ask you about something else.
I guess I don't have anywhere better to be.
Where can I get information on that man that shot me?
A Beagle had some notes he was taking while he was eavesdropping around the Powder Gangsters. He'll be your best source of information on that
Beagle
subject.
I want to ask you some more about the delivery I was supposed to make.
Sure, I'll tell you what I know.
Goodbye. Can we play? No?
You come to the wrong place, traveler. Prim's dying. If you've got any sense, you'll be moving on.
Hi, Ruby.
Hello there. What brings you to Primm?
Who are you?
I'm Ruby Nash. Pleased to make your acquaintance. My husband and I are Primm long-timers. He fancies himself a trader, and I know my way around a kitchen.
Tell me about Primm.
My mother taught me never to say something unless it was nice. So, I don't have nothing to say about Primm, for the time being at least. It's a sad state of affairs. Discuss it with Mr. Nash if you care to. Just makes me want to cry.
What do you cook?
My specialty is a rad scorpion venom casserole.
Duh?
It's more appetizing than it sounds. The venom has a sharp, smoky flavor. And it numbs your mouth so fierce you'll forget you ever had a tongue. It's perfectly safe. Long as you don't have sores in your mouth for the venom to find your blood. Cause that'll kill you dead.
That's not good, man. That's not good. No, I don't want to try.
Later.
Howdy, robot.
Please. Howdy, partner. Welcome to the Vicky and Vance Casino and Museum.
Who are you?
Primm Slim at your service. Authentic cowpoke and official spokespot of the Vicky and Vance Casino and Museum. Yeehaw!
Yeehaw! Who were Vicky and Vance?
Where have you been, partner? Hiding under a rock? Vicky and Vance were this nation's 4th or maybe 5th most infamous celebrity outlaw couple ever. That That's who they was. Primm Slim here can tell you the whole story, if you can spare a minute to hear the tale.
Tell me the whole story then.
Yahoo! I ain't had a chance to tell their tale in a mess of years. First things first, any boss you've heard about Vicky and Vance being copycats ain't nothing but ill-tempered slander. Fact is, they begun their crime spree 2 days before Bonnie and Clyde robbed their first bank. So who was copying who? Now true, Vicky and Vance didn't exactly cut a wide swath of murder and bank robbery across the central U.S. like Bonnie and Clyde did. It was more like a narrow swath of shoplifting, check cashing fraud, and gas pump drive-offs. But crime is crime. They drove reckless, too. Having lived by the gun, well, Vance owned one anyway, it was only fitting that the duo of desperados would die by the gun. Perhaps it was fate itself that accidentally drove them into a crossfire between police and a gang of bank robbers in Plano, Texas. Or maybe they just didn't notice until it was too late. It's been said that Vicky would have tried to cash a bad check in that bank had she lived. We'll never know for sure. All we know is that the crossfire tore the car and both occupants to pieces, and the police issued an official apology. You can put your eyes on the genuine death car just over yonder. And there's Vance's machine gun in the case next to it.
Is the machine gun free to use?
Primm is a thriving resort community located in Clark County, Nevada, right along Interstate 15. Whether you can't wait till Vegas to try your luck, or want to hit one last jackpot before you leave Nevada, Primm's your place. The town's premier attraction is the world-famous Vicky and Vance Casino and Museum, so you came to the right place, partner.
What about the Bison Steve Hotel across the street?
The Bison Steve is one of Primm's less impressive casino hotels. I'd steer clear of that place, partner, if I were you. Rumor is the dealers over there cheat, and that rickety roller coaster is liable to fall down any
What dealer who doesn't cold. Cheat? Like...
Why, this is the Vicky and Vance Casino.
Okay then, goodbye.
Happy trails, partner.
Every single casino is, of course, cheating. Of course they only want themselves to win.
Hey there.
John Nash? Oh, it's the gentleman. What's this? Oh, hi. Primm Racing.
Hey there.
Hey there.
Hi.
Howdy.
Howdy. So now, what are we gonna do? Find Primm's lawmen to get information on where your attackers went. Find the man who tried to kill you. Primm's deputy has been captured by powder gangers in Bison Steve. Need to be rescued. Copy.
Hey,
let's go rescue him. Yeah. Say first. Okay. Hope they are friendly. Ouch. How the fuck is he not dead yet?
Like that?
No, I don't want to drop anything. I need it. Oh, light. There is a light. We don't need pre-war money. Tales of check every single door then. Careful in that area, there is a person with a flame launcher. Copy. I will careful. Huh, is it a person?
I don't suppose you came here to rescue me. I'd cross my fingers, but my hands are numb.
You must be Deputy Bagel.
Why, yes I am. It's a pleasure to meet you. I'm in a bit of a predicament here. I'd be most appreciative if you'd set me free.
Okay, I hear you may have information on some cons that came through here with a guy in checkered suit.
My good lady, I believe I may have some information that would prove useful. If you would just untie my hands, I'd be more than happy to share that information I have with you.
Okay. You can tell me, or you can rot in here.
Well, you look to be a trustworthy sort. Okay, I'll tell you what I know. I overheard them saying that they're on their way to Novak. If you want to follow them, I strongly suggest that you follow the road through Nipton. There are a lot of dangerous things out in the desert. You won't have me with you to protect you, as I need to stay here and keep Primm safe.
Okay.
It would be so very delightful.
That's
just marvelous. I think I'll be making my way outside now. The air is a little close in here.
If you try to run away instead of fighting at my side, I will kill you myself.
Oh, why, of course. I'd never let you fight my kidnappers with my help, but without it. You lead the way.
Nice. Let's fight them. What's the freedom, and make sure before treating him, the whole building has to be clear. Copy that, sir. Sneak. Speech. Which one? Guns? Medicine. Pair. Science. Done. Let's go. Let's kill everyone. You know, I want to bring this, but oh! Oh, there it is. How the fuck did I miss that? Just take everything first. Now. How many? Wait, can I put to oh. Okay. Oops. Sorry, mate. Didn't mean to do that. What's this? Vending machine? Nah, I don't need it. I take it, didn't I? Fucking idiot. Brahmin. Don't forget you can repair your gun. How? Weapon repair. Okay. Oh no. Okay. Let's go to the second floor. Bravo 6, second floor. Vacuum cleaner. Oh. Okay. Officer Bigel out of the building first. Either using a paraquet or repairing it with his own gun itself. Oh, you can repair it with the gun itself? Now we'll bring him with me.
Had enough.
How do I repair things with its own. Data. Oh, R repair. Okay, okay, okay. Can I see that same gun that you want to repair? Okay. Vehicle is dead. Find someone to speak about. Damn. Now I understand why you asked me to to escort Beagle first. Okay, okay, okay. Let's do it once again. Items. I don't need this, to be honest. Far right, then you'll finally the NCR outpost. Go there and talk to the person in charge. Copy that, sir. Open this one, sir. Done. Money, sir. Things. It's all about money. Do after saving of the vehicle. Copy that, sir. Yes, sir. Officer Beagle.
I don't suppose you can.
Yeah, you must be Deputy Beagle. Had you.
It would be so very.
Okay, I'll set you free now. I didn't cut you loose so you could run away. Stick with me. Sure, run away. You don't look like you much help.
Then I'll do.
Get out of here. Shit. Oh shit.
Come on.
Wait a second. I need to save first. Ouch. I want to say if you have to upgrade your lockpicking skill, copy that. Lockpicking. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. The last one is speech. Okay, done. Let's see. Is there anything I can repair? Yes. I don't need this one. Nice. Nice, nice. No. Let's go up. Let's go up. Safe. I forgot to save. Headshot. Maintain, maintain, repair, maintain. Eight, I need eight. Radiation, first apple. Radiation. I became addicted. God dang it. Then reload. Go if with go down to where are the raider campers, then going down into your hit theme Mojave outpost. Copy that, sir. Oh, wow, 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 it's not fair, it's not fair. One by wait, super steam file. Does this thing even hit? Nice. Jeez. What the hell is this? Wonder glue.
Who's there?
Aha!
Come on!
Blow your kneecap, motherfucker! Sorry. I'm not supposed to. Swearing. We're gonna sell this shit after this. Sing this shit. Hey, so maintain. I'm looking at map Fallout New Vegas, but it has no compass to tell which direction everything. Baby, turn off your Pip-Boy light. Will help you with your stealth. Ah, copy that, sir. Thanks for the tape, sir. Sometimes I can see shit, sir. Bottle cap. Cola, don't need it. Empty. Empty. Bobby pin, plunger, ash, whatever. Skeleton. Well, what's that? Ransom note. Camera. Primm. Not yet. Did we? Yeah. Come from there. So that's the correct way. Sing this shit. That da 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 da. 12th. So. You like that? Wait. Who's shitting? No, the gun! No, the buddy! Take all. I can repair our Fermion rival. Now what? No. Pickle has been rescued from the bison. Steve talked to him about protecting the town. Okay. Which one is the DLC? Which one is the not in the DLC? Head to Norfolk through Nipton. Ask around Norfolk about your attacker. Fine. Where's that? Why do I need to get inside again? Where is Bagel? Where is he? It's Crash again. Oh my god, this game again. Passion.
One moment, please. Yeah, that's enough. It's so annoying.
Come on.
What's even happening? I don't know, the games keep crashing. Thank you. But my HP is 22. What kind of fool is that? You fucking idiot. Whatever you do, do not pick the mysterious stranger perk. What time it does freezes my game or make it freeze. Copy that, sir. I don't even use that, but it keep crazing. This game is stupid. This game is 10 years old, more than 10 years old, and it still crashing. That's you gotta be kidding me. Testa, fuck you for this one, huh? Fuck you. Playing old game. Still have bug in it. And the design is really old. Are you kidding me? Look at this, it's gonna crash again if I get inside this place. Save. Bismillah. Okay, good.
Hey there.
Well, that was quite an adventure. We taught those convicts a thing or two, didn't we?
We?
Breaking myself out of a hostage situation. Not to diminish your role in it, of course. But it was quite thrilling. Problem is, there's still no law in Primm. What are we to do the next time ruffians menace us and hold us hostage?
Are you telling me blah, blah, blah?
Ah, yes. My memory is much clearer now that I'm free from my bondage. I was performing recon, gathering information on some of the powder gangers, when some great cons arrived with your friend in the suit. They were talking about some delivery they took from a courier. I assume that was you. They said they'd be heading through Nipton to Novak to meet a contact there.
Okay.
Hello again. I don't...
What are you talking about? You're the sheriff now.
Oh, no. I'm just a deputy, and I can't be a deputy without a sheriff. It's called chain of command. It should be someone brave like you, but more of a homebody. Someone who'll settle down and watch over us. I heard the powder gangers talking about someone in the prison named Myers who has some experience as a sheriff. He may be a good choice. Also, with the NCR so close by, you may be able to get them to take over the town. Not sure why they haven't helped out already.
I'll help bring Law and Order back to Primm.
You will? That's just marvelous. I'll start thinking up questions for the interview. The sheriff that was incarcerated up at NCRCF may be a good choice. You also may be able to convince that NCR guy across the road to take the town under his wing. Although martial law doesn't sound so fun.
Don't need to worry about that. It's better than having no security at all. To Nipton Astronovac about your attacker. Now Beckle wants to see if he suggests. Let's ask the NCR air, whatever the name is first. What is this thing called again? The desert ball. Of course it's not a desert ball. Ah! You gotta be fucking kidding me.
Patrolling the Mojave almost makes you wish for a nuclear winter.
Are you the one in charge?
What is it?
Goodbye.
Ma'am?
Who do I need to talk to?
Yeah.
Primm is in dire need of some real law.
We know Primm is a great strategic point, and we aren't blind to the needs of the town, but we're barely holding our own against the powder gangers. We don't have the guns or the personnel needed to carry out our mission, much less take on defending this town as well.
I'm already inside, sir. What do you need to take over protecting the town?
What we need more than anything is bodies. If we had just one more squad, we could easily install a sheriff and still handle our primary objective of protecting the interstate south of here. If you'd like to see the NCR include protection of Primm and its duties, then you'll have to get some more troops up here. Knight at Mojave Outpost may be able to help.
I will talk to you about protecting Primm.
Have you gotten us any additional support yet?
Who did you say I should talk again?
Knight. He's at Mojave Outpost.
Knight. Okay.
Ma'am?
Hello.
Night. Mojave Outpost. Of original facility. Oh my god, I need to walk there. Bego wants a new serif for Primm, he suggested. An ex serif at NCRCF at and the NCR, the potential traitor. Traitor? Potential candidate. I hate this 10-minute delay in chat. Fuck you, YouTube. So, which one first? Hayes. Military personnel. This one. To the outpost then. Running is really slow. Can't sprint. Ooh. Is that a statue of people shaking hands? So quiet, I don't like it.
Hey, it's Mr. New Vegas letting you know I've got a new Christmas compilation coming out soon. Nuclear Winter Wonderland.
Wait a second.
Look for it on holotape. More news for you. Patrons of the Ultralux are questioning whether its pricey restaurant, the Gourmand, is overstating the fullness of its waitlist.
Oh, you could download a mod that allows you to run in Fallout New Vegas. Really? Where?
In addition, troubling news from Primm.
But I want to keep it original, though. Just play the vanilla.
Patrolling the town. Residents are nowhere to be found.
No.
We'll have more news for you at the top of the hour. Ladies and gentlemen, this next saw goes out from me.
Who is this guy? Config. Are we not supposed to fight them or it's okay? The highway patrol station. Are you still alive after I shot you many times, you woman? But I am also a woman. Old man, we got some raiders taken. Copy, copy. Maybe that doesn't do that much. Oh, there was. Oh, okay. Where's the other guy?
Come on!
police car. Route 15. Who's that? What is that? Scorpion? No. Hey! Okay. I think it's a win for us. I only have 16 bullets left. Come on. I need to change my gun. Climb. You're stuck there, huh? Fuck you. Cancel this. Oh, whatever. Are we in the right path? Yes, yes we are.
Dream, sweetly dream. Dream about tomorrow instead. Sweet golden sleep. Whispering a lullaby too. Dream, sweetly dream.
Swinging. It's so far. Why there is no bicycle here? Oh? Sir?
Coming from the north? Must be crazy to break
Sergeant
those
Gilbo.
Rooms.
What is this place?
Outpost. Mojave Outpost.
Mojave.
Watching a lot of nothing feels like a big Brahmin pen for caravans. They've been stopped for a while, waiting for the roads north to clear, or their clearance papers to go through. Looks like you've walked away, so if you need to shake the dust off, head to the barracks at the bars there. Not much, but better than nothing.
Any works around here?
Nothing I know of. But if you've come from the north, means you can travel freer than most around here. Might check the barracks, someone might need you to hoof it somewhere. Just be careful you go up on the roof. Got a sniper watching the road. If your gear's in need of repair, HQ's also worth checking out. Talk to Major Knight, he can help. Provided you got a pen and plenty of ink.
Yes, sir. What are those tattoos of?
Those two? Represents unification. Mostly good for shade. Won't do much else when the Legion reaches us.
Okay, I'll be going now then.
Watch yourself.
On an atmosphere
of quote severe underappreciation.
But NCR Ranger Post Mojave. Where's the bar? Is the headquarter? Hi, Major Knight.
Caravan, citizen, pilgrim, or...
courier.
Just need something for the logbook, keeping tabs on traffic throughout the outpost. Although mostly just in, not out these days. If you're looking for the commanding officer, he's in the back. Although, he's got a lot on his plate, so if you speak with him, keep it short. Also, if you need any gear checked, we can get you up and running again. Once you fill out the work orders and sign for the parts, of course.
Going to the biggest building. Copy that, sir. I'd like to talk to you about Primm.
Primm? Hayes units are stationed up there. We're having problems with some of the NCRCF convicts. What can I help you with?
Primm has seen the better days.
It has. It was a promising trade town before the escape at the correctional facility. Lost a good bit of money at the Vicky and Vance.
I mean...
I'd like to help. We can't spare any more units. We have to maintain a minimum headcount at the outpost. Orders from the west.
Okay. Having Primm and the trade route under NCR control would help the west.
I see the wisdom in that. I'll radio for a unit to head up to Primm and offer some additional support.
Okay. I'll have to talk to you about Primm again. No, I'm not finished yet.
Back again?
Who are you?
Me? I'm Knight. Major Knight. I've been stuck here dealing with these caravans for ages now, but somebody's gotta do it.
Go to the commanding officer. Copy that, sir. Not expecting enough for you.
It ain't so bad. If Caesar's Legion decides to push west through Nipton, old Mojave outpost here will be the front line.
Okay. Anything I can do to help you around here?
Help? Oh, well, you could speak to Ranger Jackson. He might have something for you. He sort of runs things around here. Mostly ends up sending reports back west that aren't filled with the best news.
Okay. Can you tell me about the outpost?
NCR border guard duty, mostly. It's our job to make sure the caravans can move safely along I-15 and Highway 95. Not the best posting or assignment, but it beats being sent east or patrolling the Colorado. Legion's pretty thick there.
Okay. Alright. Oh, I can pay you to fix my things. Done. Thank you.
Hello.
Commanding officer.
Looks like we got a new visitor in the old Brahmin pen. Not many people coming here in a hurry, only passing through. And if you're passing through, you picked a bad time. Road north has gone to hell, and if I let a caravan through, they won't make it.
You seem like you have enough soldiers.
Soldiers, no. Recruits, yes. And the Mojave outpost has been ordered to have a standing force at the NCR perimeter at all times. So sending anyone out reduces the outpost's numbers, and would be in direct violation of my orders from back west.
Is NCR sending more troops?
Sending more troops, yes. To reinforce the outpost, no. Troops head through here on their way to McCarran, or to the front lines at Forlorn Hope. Or they're on leave, on their way to New Vegas to piss away their pay. All of them, passing through.
Okay, you sound frustrated.
Frustrated? No, I have my orders. Signed and approved all the way up the chain from Kimball. And I understand the reasons. The outpost isn't a Legion target, yet. Not like Vegas or the Dam. But if the caravans get choked here, that's gonna bite NCR hard. Anyway, didn't mean to talk your ear off. Some days, just feel like more requisition forms and daily reports come across my desk than results.
Can I help?
Help? Now look, I appreciate... you know what? Yes, I could use the help. And you look like you can handle yourself. I need to get the caravans moving again. That means clearing a path north. There's too much crawling the asphalt up the road to allow it.
Sounds like a deal.
Thanks, I appreciate it. Come back here when you're done. I might accidentally lose some supplies to pay you with.
Okay.
Hey.
Hey.
Patrolling the Mojave almost makes you wish for a nuclear winter.
Now save the game. Let's see. Data. Wood map. No. Upper map. No. Pass. Major Knight promised additional troop for Primm. Speak to Hayes about the protection for the Primm. Pickle wants new sheriff. Let's do this one first. Can you find it? You have to get out. Just clear out the road and then go back to him to get your stuff and copy that, sir. Gonna check around a bit first. Maybe some place I can sell these things. Nice. Hey, ma'am.
New face in the outpost.
Huh?
Must have come from the north. So, what do you have?
Anything you can tell me? No, never mind. I was hoping to pass the time with a game or two. What do you have for a trade?
Take a look.
What? I can change money with money? Weapons. Yep, I wanna sell the pistol. I don't need it. Shitty dynamite, lead pipe, sturdy throwing spears from your rifle, hockey mask, leather armor, good. As long as it has radiation, I don't want it. Cycle, purified metal scotch, steady, weapon spread reduce. Vodka, whiskey, yum. Yep. What do you have here? Ammo? Do I need this though? Yes. Okay. Thank you. Any work around
work
here?
Work around here.
Okay. Anything you can tell about the outpost, everyone? I'll be going now. Thank you. Cass?
Looking for trouble?
No, only looking around.
Well, keep those eyes up and turning, or I'll set them spinning.
Oh.
Got no time for gawkers, or anyone
calm down,
for
woman.
I
jeez.
Selling.
Are you alright?
Alright? No, I'm not alright. Drinking to forget, and it's only getting me mad instead. Whiskey always gets my temper up, now more than ever. Drinking used to cause all sorts of trouble back west. Before I punched enough people, that is. And they learned to lay low when the whiskey hit.
What are you trying to forget?
Lost my caravan heading north. The driver burned to ash. And they didn't even take the cargo, they just burned that too.
Doesn't sound like a rioters.
My guess is Legion. They're trying to cut NCR supply line. And the Mojave outpost is proof. Got us locked up tighter than a New Vegas virgin. No caravans in, out, and just try arguing with Jackson about it. Roads aren't safe, he says. No shit, you washed out old fuck up. I didn't need a Brotherhood scribe to tell me that.
I met him, nice person.
Yeah, he's been with NCR so long, all he can see is the worst outcome of everything. So he doesn't do anything. Jackson won't let me head north. It's not safe. And even though my caravan's gone, my caravan papers are keeping me here. So if you came here for work, my advice? Go find the Crimson Caravan branch south of Vegas. They can help you out.
I want to ask you something else.
What's on your mind?
I think you can tell me when you're here at the bar and you work on a woman.
You take care now.
Hello.
Hi. Let's wait until morning. Nice.
Hello.
Hi, Ranger Ghost.
You a courier? If so, this might be your lucky day. If you don't mind walking a bit. And your eyes are good.
Depends on the work.
I think there's trouble in Nipton. No traffic from there on the roads. And while I can explain that away, the smoke from the town I can't. I'm sure it's been hit. What I need to know is if they survived it. Might be powder gangers with all that smoke in the air. If there's anybody left, they'd be in the Nipton Town Hall. Go there. Check it out. Let me know what you find.
I'll do it.
All right. Look at you. All fired up and ready to go. Wish the others around here had that kind of attitude. Listen, I don't want you getting killed for this. So if you head there and run into trouble, I'm asking for eyes and ears, not your life. All right?
All right.
Mind just...
Okay. Save the game first. Then we're going to do this side mission. And the main mission. Which one first? Get out the critters on the road and then keep your eyes on the prize. Okay. No. Are we gonna fight a scorpion or a human? Hey, thank you for stopping by, people. Hi, how are you? Hi, how are you? SpongeBob, you know. Who are we gonna fight? Scorpion or human? Bro, I'd rather fight human than that big ass scorpion. J jump. Jump. Jump! There's a caravan. What are you doing here? It's dangerous in here.
Hey there. Hey there. Howdy.
Howdy. Oh, that thing. That's even worse than the scorpion. I'll tell you, man. Oh, shit. Okay, one down. It's not dead yet. Okay. There are more of them. Maybe we can use dynamite. Ah, shit. No. Need my gun. Okay. Come here, fight me. One more. There it is. Come here, you ugly animal. There you go. Done. Speech. Repair, sneak, survival, medicine, lockpick. Done. What is it? Educated? Which one, buddy? Natoy? Which one, mate? Choose. With the intention training perk, you can put a single point into any of your special attributes. With each rank in the Swift Learner perk, you gain additional 10% of total experience point, whatever experience point earned. Cannibal. What perks do I need to use? Educated. Time advanced level. This perk was taken early on. Educated. Copy that, sir. Done. Okay. We good? Now, let's go back. The other one? Return to Ranger. Keep your eyes. What map? Let's go here. Save. Save. Don't forget to save. to the east. I heard someone shooting. Oh no, hell no, bro. Wanna fight that thing? Plane. You scared me, crow. Oh, whoa, ouch, ow, the hell is wrong with you people? I'm just walking. Ow, what the? Repair. Maybe they have something inside this place. Let's check. Did you sleep here? Is this their game? Fragmentation knife. Fragmentation grenade. Nice. What is it? Why there is a red there? What the fuck? What the hell is shooting at me? Oh, it's not shooting at me. Oh, yep, it's shooting at me. Check in. Hey.
Did you see that? That guy was gonna kill me.
Yeah? Are you alright?
I am now. I was just minding my own business heading west when that psycho came out of nowhere and started shooting. He kept shouting about stars or something. Does that make any sense to you?
Stars? Some sunset sarparilla stars from you.
Some what? Never mind. I'm gonna take a few moments to compose myself, then head out. Thank you again.
You're welcome,
Jacqueline. Don't worry about me. I'm a little shaken up, but I'll be okay.
Okay, good luck to you, Jacqueline.
Sucker!
Finish. What is wrong with her? Well, because I took Is that a good thing to do? I don't think that's a good thing to do. Hey. Because she has name, maybe she's gonna be useful. I don't know. I think I did. Oh! It's the Legion. I need to be careful here. Oh. Who are you?
Yeah! Who won the lottery? I did! Smell that air! Couldn't you just...
Are you Powder Ganger?
Powder Ganger? What?
She bet, I mean, yes. Oh,
yeah,
thank God.
Used to be, sure. But not no more. Powder Gang is small time, man. I'm a winner. I won the motherfucking lottery!
So why did you talk to me?
Are you kidding me? Never felt better. Yeah!
What sort of lottery did you win?
What lottery? The lottery. That's what lottery. Are you stupid? Only lottery that matters. Oh, oh my God! Smell that air!
I need to get going then. What? Weird guy. Okay, safe. I can smell trouble in here. On trading post. What? This person appears to be near that. To remove them from the cross will kill them. Okay. Cannot do anything to them, like help them or anything. Do they will shoot me? Or I can speak to them first. Hi.
Don't worry. I won't have you lashed to a cross like the rest of these degenerates. It's useful that you happen by. I want you to witness the fate of the town of Nipton, to memorize every detail. And then, when you move on, I want you to teach everyone you meet the lesson that Kaisar's Legion taught here. Especially any NCR troops you run across.
Should we kill them, or we just gonna talk to them and back to the ranger again?
Where to begin? That they are weak, and we are strong? This much was known already. But the depths of their moral sickness, their disillusion? Nipton serves as the perfect object lesson.
Get to 188 trading posts. Copied it. What exactly happened here?
Nipton was a wicked place, debased and corrupt.
Kill. Copied it, sir.
It served all comers, so long as they paid. Profligate troops, powder gangers, men of the Legion, such as myself. The people here didn't care. It was a town
copy, copy, of course.
For a pittance, the town agreed to lead those it had sheltered into a trap. Only when I sprang it did they realize they were caught inside it too.
You captured everyone?
Yes, and herded them to the center of town. I told them their sins, the foremost being disloyalty. I told them that when legionaries are disloyal, some are punished, the others made to watch. And I announced the lottery. Each clutched his ticket, hoping it would set him free. Each did nothing, even when loved ones were dragged away to be killed.
You slaughter innocent civilians? Ha!
Innocent? Hardly. Cowardly, though. They outnumbered us, yet not once did they try to resist. They stood and watched as their fellows were butchered, crucified, and burned. One by one, they stood and hoped their turn would not come. Each cared only for himself.
Okay. Your crime is unforgivable.
As are all crimes, if you feel strongly about it, attack us, and soon you won't feel a thing.
There is only 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 with a dog. I will come back to you guys later. We'll get inside this place first. 188 training. Trading pass. Trading. This one, right? Who are you?
What is it this time? I don't know. I just love it here. What the fuck do you think, asshole? Prize for second place was I got to live, but they beat my fucking legs with hammers. I'm fucking crippled, get it?
I don't have any med X for you.
Bullshit! You're holding, you just want it all for yourself.
What happened to this time?
The Legion happened. What the fuck's it look like?
Calm down, just asking politely, okay, motherfucker?
Luck, that's how. I'm just that fucking lucky. You're looking at the second place winner of the Nipton lottery. That asshole Swanick took first place, so him they let walk. It ain't like we came to Nipton to play it. Me and my crew had it worked out to kidnap some NCR troopers who come to town to get laid. Had it all worked out with the scumbag mayor. We were going to ransom them off, keep their weapons for ourselves, a nice score.
How you plan go wrong?
We get in position. And next thing we know, we're surrounded by those fucking Legion freaks. They dragged us and everybody else into the center of town. And that asshole with a dog on his head, he starts talking about how we're bad people. He said we needed to be punished for what we did. Not all of us, but some of us. And then he gives everyone a fucking lottery ticket.
Okay.
What do you think? He started drawing tickets and that's how people got punished. First up was the lucky losers. They got decapitated.
Hey Katie, thank you for stopping by. It's a good thing you're not doing the same thing like you did in Fallout 4.
Damn, but those were
the ones on side.
Third place runners up.
Yeah. Talk first and find out later. I will remember that because, like, in Fallout 4, I keep shooting people first without knowing is that guy friendly or not. What happened to the mayor?
Him? When his ticket came up, they burned him alive on a pile of tires.
You said some of the people were enslaved.
Yeah, a bunch of those Legion fucks dragged them off right away. They were headed east, if you're feeling heroic.
I'll do what I can do to save them.
Don't act like you'd be doing me a favor. I don't give a fuck.
Okay.
Like...
See you later. Bye. Then. Nicola MT. MT. I don't have any med X with me. Maybe we can find something here to give it to him. Thank you. too bright. Ow! There is no Mad X, buddy. I'm sorry. We'll see you later after I kill them all. Save, save, save. What about this house? How many times do I have to say this? It's me. Oh! It's you, Nati. Oh. I don't remember, brother. I'm sorry. I only remember your account. Your main account. I only remember that. I'm sorry. I thought, who is Katie? Like, talking like, he's regular. I mean, she's regular. Turns out to be you. Beer, cocktail, blah blah blah. Hey, I took, whatever. We can sell them. Go inside that place. What about this one? What in the world? Oh! Son of a bitch. Ah. Okay, okay. Knife, don't need it. Frag mine, don't need it. Careful, that place is rigged with booby traps. Well, too late, brother. I just triggered the booby traps. Hey, I see that thing. It's not a good idea to release that thing. Another one. Good. Be careful. Oh my god. Ah! You have no ammo. What did I do? What the hell did I just do? What? Is it because of the scorpion? Yeah, I think it's better if we just get out from this place. Don't have enough ammo. Hip. Gotta be kidding. That's better. I need this stupid shit. I almost killed myself. Return. I want to fight them. I want to kill them all. Nipton Hall. Let's try inside. Every single time I play Fallout New Vegas, it's fucking crash again. Every one of them are from NCR. They are pretty much if you do.
One moment, please.
Getting tired of this bullshit. I think this is the most high if you have technical difficulty. Most high if you have technical difficulties in any video. I don't know, mate. It's getting annoying. Wait, I need to eat my medicine first. Okay, good. 40 once we get back in the game, go to West and you will hit the Legion Raid game. Copy. The fuck is that? To be honest, I don't need that. Stupid hit. Unnecessary hit. I don't have any steampunk left. Whoa, it's different. nice. Whoa. Ouch. Shit, it's killing me slowly. Not good. Do I need this? No, right? How do you know, doctor, that's very cheap in no fact? I forgot to mention you can make your own bullet. Trust him. Ah, that's why that thing. We need to keep the case so we can make the bullet. Son of a bitch! Silence pistol. Lottery ticket. planet hell. I say let's go to Novak first, dangerous to keep going to Pass Helios 188 trading post. Well, after you heal from Dr. Novak, customer service in Novak sounds like it has a K in it. Okay. Let's go back. Where is Novak? It's too far. Let's go here first. Maybe we can buy and sell something there.
Hello.
Hey there.
Need anything?
I'd like to see your wares. Sure. The reason why we are going there for you can have companion. It's hard to miss her. Copy. Do you have steampunk?
Hey there. Need anything?
Steampunk. Are you kidding me? Okay, after this I will go there directly.
Background? Take a look.
Steampunk. Sleep, maybe it will regain.
Patrolling the Mojave almost makes you wish for a new. Clear.
You need to be careful. It's dangerous.
Why is
here?
How did you know I was in trouble?
Heck, I can smell trouble a mile away.
Some trick we don't know.
I like you, friend. Have I mentioned that? I saved your life, so...
I can take care of myself.
Well, sure you can, friend. But everyone needs a hand from time to time. Maybe you return the favor one day.
Fallout New Vegas longer to finish than Fallout 4. Really? You're saying
I
owe you?
Exactly like that, friend.
Okay.
Winter.
You just need to sleep, okay? So, sleeping is, will not refill our health. Ma'am.
You check out the Nipton Town Hall yet?
Yes,
Smoke
ma'am.
Smoke trail's not getting any shorter.
Nipton was attacked by Legion.
Legion this far west? You're fucking kidding me. That's
no,
not
ma'am.
Outside the border. They're moving in, and fast. Nipton wasn't the most friendly town, but... All right. Thanks for checking on that. Wish it set my mind at ease. Now I'm more on edge than ever.
Did you have friends there?
In Nipton? Hell no. Town was a shithole, asking to be burned. Just not by Legion. Nobody deserves that. Well, thanks for hoofing it there and back, even if it was bad news. Wish we could spare the troops to go hunting. But orders are to stay put.
You have to
fucking
be
Mojave's
allies
going to hell.
Fucking
and all I can do is sit here and watch.
You want to be your over them. Allies with who? The Legion or the NCR? See.
We won't go quietly.
Been doing a lot of good.
Hey.
The Legion can count on that.
Sir?
Appreciate the help. Wish I had more work for you, but nothing else on the radar at the moment.
You mentioned a reward before.
No, I mentioned you might accidentally get supplied, and I meant it. Not a lot of contract mercenaries at the outpost. Still, a requisition form or two can get lost, and they're not gonna come check. So here you go. Just between us.
Okay, how many? 14? Speech 5. Energy weapon, explosive guns. And... Lockpick.
Morning.
Now, spread word of Legion. To who? To her?
Thanks for the assist.
Oh, not her?
Was around here had you drive.
So this guy?
Heard you helped out Jackson. Thanks for that. Caravans are still waiting for clearance to move out. But at least there's...
Three factions say you have to keep the NCR president alive, but... CCR's Legion, you have to kill the NCR president. Most people say keep the prison... Like president alive is the most hardest quest. Okay.
What? There's no way. We're miles from the Colorado. They...
Fallout New Vegas.
Aren't even waiting for
can
the
you
dam
play
to
fall. My first sentence?
We'll never stop them. Not at this rate. We're doomed. Thanks for bringing the word. Even if the news is bad, I'll let the men know.
Okay. to go to what town you said before? Hoffik. No fuck. Gonna walk through this. Okay, let's go to 188 trading post. Yes, sir. It's a long journey. Europa going through the 5 territory, the enter to get 188 trading posts. Gotta be kidding me. Yep, I'm going today. I don't understand what you say. Europa going territory 188. What? What are you talking about?
Patrolling the Mojave almost makes you wish for a nuclear winter.
They're on the hills. What hills?
Something else you wanted? Oh, if you could find bed, you can heal yourself by sleeping in a bed. But I did that, but it doesn't heal. I did it, but it doesn't heal anything. Patrolling the Mojave almost makes you wish for a nuclear winter.
Didn't heal. I did it. Not there. It has to be bed that it's not own. This one. It's not own. Bunk bed. Bunk bed. It's not own. Nobody owned this. See? I didn't do anything. It's been in bed for 3 hours in game. If it's red, it's own. It's not red. You have to spend in the bed for 3 hours in game. I did it 24 hours. But it didn't heal. I don't know what is wrong. It's supposed to heal you. I don't know.
Something else you wanted?
It must be a glitch. Then you're supposed to be able to heal. I wish it had well made, but. Game is stupid, that's why it's getting annoying. I'm getting annoyed by this game. You know what? Let's just do the quest. Cast drowning. So the Mojave. Go work for Crimson Caravan. Oh, I haven't talked to Ranger Jackson. Neutral. Guessing for plan B to go Dr. Mitchell. And here you say for using caps. Copy.
Hello.
Appreciate the help.
Let's talk to Doc. Ask him to heal us. Let's go here first. Oi.
You looking to buy some supplies?
Yeah. Surface rifle 556.
Pleasure doing business with you. Take it easy.
Let me see the most deadly Let me see the tombs that the creatures to come across in Fallout New Vegas. They're going Cazadores. Never heard of it. Dog, where are you? Dog, are you here? It's the weather twitches in the brick groups. You are certainly to die.
How are you holding up?
I'm hurt, dog. Need help. We get now. Thanks, Doc. Now let's go. Oh. Let's go there. Go straight. Is this people enemy? Oh no.
Just keep on walking.
Okay. Because cazadores are venomous. Okay. It's a boat fly. Okay, safe first. I hope I didn't meet anything dangerous, like Deathclaw or something. And a jail. Gotta be fucking kidding me. Because Deathclaw are so tanky in this game.
Hey there, girly. You here to party with the Powder Gangers?
No.
This is, or was, the Big House. New California Republic Correctional Facility. Not much correcting went on here, just slave labor. One day, us prisoners decided to liberate ourselves. Killed the warden, killed the guards, took over the whole damn territory.
Who is in charge in prison now?
That'll be Eddie. You can usually find him sitting in the warden's old chair up in the main building.
Can I go in?
Well, I don't know. Depends on if you can make it worth my time. 100 caps sounds right to me.
Never mind.
Quit wasting my time.
Everybody's sticking around.
We've got the biggest, baddest fort in the wasteland. There's and water and power, face. And if we need grub, we just go out and steal it.
What did you end up here?
Me? I ran with the tough... Okay. That's odd. Yeah.
Seriously, I'm not allowed. Then what should I do to release this guy? Mention that promise additional to big O once in new series. Station and ex-sheriff at NCR. CF at the NCR potential candidate. Is there any another way to get in? How much money do we have? 400. Whatever.
What do you want now?
Can I go in?
Well, I don't know. Depends on if you can make it worth my time. 100 caps sounds right to me.
Wait a second.
Yeah, what?
He Is our ammo enough? Shotgun, how many? Two. Gotta be kidding me. 38. 23. You know what? Let's try the gun blazing way.
What was that?
Are you sure you will be able to beat 15 powder gangers and that small building? I'll try. There's nothing impossible. I hope. My ear has died. Who's that guy? Is he not supposed to die or what? That guy is the leader, right? So I did a good thing, right? Please say yes. Just killed the person you came to get. No, oh shit! So, okay.
What do you want now?
You know what? This. Take money. And shut the fuck up.
Yeah.
Fuck you.
Damn, running low on smokes again.
Mears, where are you, Mears?
Didn't know anyone would willingly walk into this place, not unless they were looking for trouble.
You gotta be fucking kidding me. What did you do before I end up this place?
I was a sheriff, believe it or not, for a small town far to the west of here. Short version is that sometimes justice is a little slow, and I helped speed it up one too many times. I'm not sorry for anything I did, but I will do the time. Fair enough trade, if you ask me.
How you feel about becoming Primm new sheriff?
Assuming an NCR pardon comes with the job, and it'd better. I also need to be able to do things my own way. Due process has its place. But sometimes it's just a waste of time. I'll need to know that I'm not going to end up right back in prison.
Does it mean you'll take the law in your own hands?
When I need to? Yes.
You skinned so well with the gun blasting until you killed him. Person with the cowboy hat. Who's the person you're supposed to bring to police? You have a deal.
Alright then. Guess I'll just make a quiet exit. No need for a goodbye party or anything.
Okay. Eish. Major Knight promised additional troop for Primm. Speak to Hayes. Mayors, a former sheriff is ready to receive him. Pardon from the NCR.
Any luck finding a suitable candidate for our next sheriff?
Can you tell me? I'm still looking. I don't have time to help you. Wait. I asked him already. Where is he? What's that stupid mother... Where is that person? Where is Hayes?
Evening.
Yeah? Yeah, I just got word of that. There's a squad of Rangers standing by.
Okay.
Sergeant McGee will take over as sheriff and the Rangers will be his deputies. This town will be in NCR territory. This means that aside from protection, the citizens will also need to become registered NCR citizens and pay any appropriate and associated taxes.
Yeah,
Roger. I'll radio them over now.
Hey.
It's better this way than that prick. I trust NCR more than the other. Still need head to Novak. Where's the captive? Thank you. a trusted NCR than most than any other faction, because at least the NCR could care about the people. Yeah, me too. Watch out for the mines. Watch out for the mines. Watch out for the fucking mines. Watch out for mines. Watch out for mines. There. Mine. Caution. What? Some trust fiction is the Minutemen and the NCR. But I trust it. The railroad, though. Is there is a synth here? Is there any synth here? Or it's exclusive to Fallout 4 only? And hit him. Shit. Oh. There are no such thing as sense in Fallout New Vegas. Fallout New Vegas takes place 100 years before Fallout 4. Okay. Trouble, Wolf. Playing it for 4 hours. I said I'm getting annoyed by this game. Too much bug, bad design, etc, etc, but I'm still playing it for almost 4 hours. There is a conflict of interest there, which is I like it or I hate it. Do not forget to save. Oh yeah, thank God you remind me. What is that? caravan. Howdy, gentlemen.
Hey there. Need anything?
Yes. Maybe I can sell this stupid suit. How do you go by them? Start doing north, copy, sir. Keep that assault rifle, it'd be your greatest gun for you. Yes, sir. Go here. Let it all in. I don't like the sound of that.
But that special someone you find only once in a blue moon.
Nope, not my problem. NCR. You don't like find New Vegas, maybe I guess that much you will hate Fallout 3 because there's hardly much doctor you hardly get steam pack in Fallout 3. Well, that's a good tips. I will not play Fallout 3. But I will play Fallout 76 though. I already bought it. After we finish Fallout New Vegas, we will play Fallout 76. The newest Fallout. Have you watched the new Fallout series in the Primm video? I haven't, but I might try it. People say it's good, motherfucker! Yes, I have. Is it good? Some people say it good, some people say it not. I don't know which one should I trust. Take out the idiot with. And for the head, I did. The stream. It's buffering. I heard somebody whisper, please adore me. And when I looked, the moon had turned to gold. Blue moon, now I'm no longer alone. We've been battle cap knife, French, don't need it. I'm having a battle cap. What the fuck is that? I have 10 left. Not good, not good. Ten ammo left. Not good.
You're listening to Radio New Vegas, your little jukebox in the Mojave Wasteland. I am Mr. New Vegas, and I'm here for you. More news for you. Las Vegas are flocking to the strip and droves amid a wave of
Not bad.
The fiends. Those who can't afford passports are saying the added security is well worth the price of admission. One more story
Pop
for
it,
you.
Sir.
A package courier found shot in the head near Good Springs has reportedly regained consciousness and made a full recovery.
Wait. Now that's the radio talk about us.
You can count on. This program was brought to you by Gamora. Gamora.
What is
It'll
this?
It'll be our secret. And now, I'd like to play one of my very favorite songs for you.
Ranger Station, Charlie. I think after we arrive in Norfolk, I will end the stream that day because it's already midnight here and I'm starting to getting sleepy. Ooh, there's a dinosaur! The T-Rex. Yes, it does. What's up, man? There's no criticizing. It's Fallout 3 radio, man. Okay. So what do you think about Fallout's new series? I forgot to ask about your opinion about that. You think that's good? Do you think I should watch it, or it's just another trash series based off game? No fuck. We've arrived at this place, thank God. What is this place? Can I cook? No. Like the sailor said, quote, ain't that a man?
Don't listen to a word Nobark says. I don't think he ever sleeps. So if this is just the beginning, my life is gonna be beautiful. She's telling me we'll be waiting.
I didn't mean to do that. Couldn't feel any better, or I'd be sick. Oh, whatever. What is this? Confession. Down. No. I think you should watch it. Okay. I'll try to watch it. Hey, you here, Victor?
Well, butter my butt and call me a biscuit if it ain't my old friend from Good Springs.
What are you doing in Norfolk?
Don't rightly know. I just got the notion to make my way to New Vegas.
That workbench just helped you make a more confident brother. So what's the story of this place?
Novak? Nice enough place, I suppose. But between you and me, when I rolled into town, my skin started to itch. Watch yourself.
But you don't have skin. It's not to see a friendly face out here.
Likewise, friend, likewise. Is there anything old Vic can do you for?
I could use a bed and some supply.
Well, this ain't New Vegas, but I reckon you can find what you need here. Try the office out front.
Yeah. You said the men that jumped me were heading this way, right?
No, don't believe I did. But you might ask around. The Novak folk usually see anyone traveling this way.
Just stay out of my way, robot. No, don't say that.
Be seeing you.
He's a good pal. He's our friend. Map. Local map. inside this place. Okay. Oh, no fake is no vacancy. Okay, I think I will end the stream here. Let's see. I'm tired. It's already midnight. Safe. Okay. Thank you very much for watching. Thank you very much, Natui. Ice the radio. Okay. Thank you very much, Natui. Thank you very much for the tips and for accompanying me for almost 4 hours, or already 4 hours, I don't know, but you know, I have conflict of interest of this game. I said it's annoyed me, but at the same time I'm still playing it, I still find it interesting and fun. But yeah, I'm gonna finish this game either way around. Anyway, I hope you will give me more tips again next week, Natui. And yeah, thank you very much for watching, brother. Thank you very much for accompanying me. See you again tomorrow. Bye bye. So you go get a vodka in the game. No, I think I need to sleep. Not a vodka. Thank you, Natui. Good night. Bye bye. Or good afternoon for you. Yeah. Good night. And good afternoon. Bye.